Okay, you guys, today I will show you how to use the green screen in Magix, Magix Video Edit Pro or Pro X. Here we have a clip of the new Amy Schumer movie. It's to be released on Mother's Day, I think. And we want to add some special effects. Here we have a clip on green screen. To make it more transparent, you can see both the movie and this flying bird. And now we can align it, we can move it over the other screen. And now we have the original movie and this green screen on top of it. And the next step is to remove the green color altogether. Go to Effects, Video Effects, and then Chroma Key. There we can remove the green screen, so it looks completely natural. Okay, that's it. Easy peasy.